translate into superior ultimate fist, which represents to fuse two different opposite forces together. It's yin and yang. So there are actually five main different Tai Chi styles in the world. And as Tusonen, we're so lucky to have all of them, all five styles actually has been introduced to us. Jordan leads the Yang style Tai Chi group. Master Edna promotes Wu style. Susan is leading the Sun style. And most of all, Master Junming Zhao and Shu Ping, they're leading the Chen style teaching here. Tonight, we're going to showcase all different a wide variety of Tai Chi forms with three different martial art groups. And first of all, Yang style, Jordan group is going to show us the Yang style Tai Chi.
I'm Jordan Meisler, and I lead the Wind River Tai Chi group. Here we teach at the Chinese Cultural Center Tuesday, Thursday evenings, and Saturday morning. My teacher, Sifu Tam, you saw a little bit ago, is world renowned. He travels all over the world and teaches. An interesting guy. Anyway, today we're going to do something a little different for us. And I want to introduce the team. Magdalena, Jared, Paul, Scott, and yes, it's shown up yet, but we have a little surprise, and that's my senior student, Jason. So I'll break away and we'll get started. Oh, and if it doesn't work out, please pretend like it did.